She's nice.
She's nice? Good? 3, 2, 1, go.
He was the first teacher who I had who made me keep up with the current events. He made us read newspapers and not just textbooks. Well, she's smart and silly at times.
I love my teacher, Rico. She giving me marks.
Teachers are like our second marks. I'm really happy that I've got many amazing teachers. We learn a lot every day.
She always pushed me to believe that even if something is hard, you can still achieve it.
She's constantly encouraging me and trying to make me reach the highest goal.
Okay, so when she first walked into the class, I'm like, wow, she's having such an attitude. She's going to ruin my whole academic year. But in the end, she didn't. She actually made it one of the most memorable years of my life.
My teacher is beautiful. I like my teacher. He's not helping me.
She treats me as her own child, teaches with love and affection, and I can ask her a million times, and she's always patient.
She was that one ray of hope when we thought that at one moment we were suffocating between these four walls. And she was that beautiful ray of sunshine.
She was so annoying. We didn't understand most of the things what she said.
She had this magical ability to make things easier. Far easier than everything.
She's sarcastic, she's a hothead, she has a great vocabulary.
I wanted to say thank you. You have been annoying,
disobedient,
made you angry at times.
But deep inside, we're grateful to have you as our teacher. I'm glad to see that we love you.
I love her.
We love you.
We love you.
We love her.
I love my teacher. I love my teacher.
And I love her. I will always love her.